Did you know that within the first 30 minutes of quitting smoking, your body starts to repair itself? While smoking carries serious health risks, like a higher chance of coronary heart disease, lung cancer, and stroke, quitting can help undo some of the damage and improve your health. Many people find withdrawal symptoms like restlessness, irritability, anger, anxiety, depressed mood, increase in appetite, and weight gain. Symptoms tend to come and go over that time. Remember, it will pass, and you will feel better if you hang on and quit for good. When you stop smoking, you give your lungs the chance to repair and you will be able to breathe easier. There are lots of other benefits too, and they start almost immediately. In as little as 20 minutes after quitting the cigarette, the heart rate drops and returns to normal. Check your pulse rate, it will already be starting to return to normal. Blood pressure begins to drop, and circulation may start to improve. After 8 hours, your oxygen levels start recovering. Oxygen level in blood increases to normal, and the harmful carbon monoxide level in your blood will have reduced by half. Within 1 day, your bloodstream will be almost nicotine-free, the level of carbon monoxide in your blood will have dropped, and oxygen will be reaching your heart and muscles more easily. After 48 hours, all carbon monoxide is flushed out. Your body eliminates carbon monoxide, and lungs begin the process of clearing out mucus and other smoke debris. Your taste and smelling ability will see a drastic change. After 72 hours, lung capacity increases, making it easier to do physical activities. If you notice that breathing feels easier, it's because your bronchial tubes have started to relax. Also, your energy will be increasing. Within 3 months, lung function increases up to 10%. You will be coughing and wheezing less, your immune function and circulation to your hands and feet will be improving, and your lungs will be getting better at removing mucus, tar, and dust. Within 9 months, the delicate hair-like structures inside the lungs known as cilia have recovered. Cilia increase your lungs' ability to handle mucus, clean the lungs, and reduce infection. After 1 year, your risk of stroke or heart attack drops by half in comparison to the person who is still smoking. And after 5 years, a woman's risk of cervical cancer will be the same as if she had never smoked. There are other numerous benefits like smaller belly, normal white blood cell count, stronger immune system, strong muscles, lower cholesterol, clear skin, clean mouth, and better sexual health. Quitting smoking can be difficult. But despite any potential challenges and setbacks you may encounter, the benefits of quitting smoking are clear. Long-term, your risks of stroke, lung cancer, and heart disease drop to a level that's comparable to someone who has never smoked before. And the sooner you quit, the better the benefits appear to be. Thank you for watching Fit Villa. Hope this video has encouraged you to stop smoking. Subscribe for more of such videos.